Do the whole walk up.
Yeah, so I was doing a talk one time, and I was asked a question. Coach, how do I get gigs? Not just how to get on the stages, but how do I get paid? You know, because I always tell people, like, when you're getting started, go get three. Go get gigs. Y'all saw in the last video, go get three. And that they're free or paid, and you got to build up. I promise you, it's three things that you got to do, right? It's three things that you got to do, right? So it's S, it's P, and it's C. S.P.C. Right. So the first S is you got to develop a skill. What is your skill? So people come to me and be like, Coach, I got a phenomenal story. I want to tell the world my story. I've been to jail. I done fell off roofs. I can fly. All that. I'm talking about they got great stories, but you ain't got no real skill. Telling a story is not a skill. Well, Coach, why do I need a skill? Because that skill needs to solve problems. People pay you to solve problems. I know that it looks sweet when we see people or speakers speaking on stages and coaches working. It looks good, but people are paying us to solve problems. People come and work with me because I'm helping them grow, build, and scale their businesses. I'm solving a problem that they got. Some people need motivation, so some speakers solve the motivational problem. What is the skill that you have? What problem are you solving? And then that last, that C is, you have to begin to connections, make connections. Now watch this. You got to get the skill. So what is that skill that you can master? So for me, I help individuals start, grow, and scale their business. That's a skill. Kendall, where you get the skill from? I've started, grown, and scaled the business. Six figures, nearly seven figures. I done did it. I know the ups, the downs through experiences. Now, what problem do you solve? Well, for you, if you don't know how to start, grow, or scale your business, I'm solving that problem for you. Now, what connections do you make? Within my industry, I'm going and connecting with other masters at this skill of solving that problem. And I'm learning, I'm growing. We talked about the investments before. So when you want to really get paid, right? Getting on stage is only one part of it. You get on stage, you get the footage, and you share with people. Let me write that down. You share, you market, and then you serve. You do service, which is really selling. So once you figure out the SPC, then you go hit the stages and you start sharing. You marketing your services, your skill, the problem that you solve, and then you provide a service or you sell it to your client. And that's how you get buckets. Y'all have a great grind day. We'll talk soon.